My name is Simon Akpa, and this is my daughter Victoria Akpa. We came from Nigeria for heart surgery. And when we came, she had a problem of finding it difficult to breathe. There is a hole in the heart. And when we came to the heart center in Nagpur, the surgery was performed and it was successful. We give thanks to God for his healing hands that was upon her. We thank God for all that he has done. But we are also grateful to the management of this great hospital and the entire staff. So that is the way. But let me generalize
yet.
So we thank God now she's okay. She has been discharged today, the 10th of June 2011. She's okay now. She can breathe well. Everything about her is okay. We thank God for that. We have received the treatment and she's okay.